Namaskar. Hope you all are doing good and staying safe at home. So this is an initiative taken by Dune Global School in which we will be learning the basics of Kathak going from intermediate to moderate level, and also by the end of these upcoming videos, we will be able to perform a choreography of Kathak. So before starting, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Sitakshi Bhatia. I am a graduate Kathak dancer from Prayag Sangeet Samiti, Allahabad. My guru is Mrs. Manorama Negi, and a big thanks to her because what I am today is all because of her. Also, I am a certified Zumba instructor, personal trainer, and a computer science B.Tech graduate. So you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. And also, please don't forget to like my video and subscribe my channel so that you can get further notifications of the upcoming videos. So let's just start with the basics of Kathak. So before stepping into Kathak, I want to tell you that before starting Kathak, we usually take the blessings of God before starting any part of Kathak dance. So it's also called as Stuti. Stuti means Aradhana of Guru, or taking the blessings of our Guru before starting. So let's just start. And to begin with, what should be our posture? Standing posture. The first posture that you have to keep in mind is the Sampad posture. Both our legs should be a fist apart from each other, so that our gurus should not rub with each other, and also it's anatomically easy to stand like this. Our hands should be in front of our chest, not too up, not too down. Just in front of our chest in this mudra. This is called as the Aral Mudra, and we stand like this. So let's just start with our Namaskar. And how we perform this Namaskar? After you know the standing position, we'll start with 16 counts, and just following the count numbers, we perform our Namaskar. So let's just start. 16 Matra Tal, in which we perform our basics of Kathak. So to start with, how do we read this Tal on our hands, or basically how do we pronounce it? So let's just start. Okay, your starting position, just in front of your chest, your hands should be just in front of your chest, and let's just start. Dha, Dhin, Dhin, Dha, Dha, Dhin, Dhin, Dha, Dha, Tin, Tin, Ta, Ta, Din, Din, Dha, and Dha. The last Dha that we have done is the Sam. This is basically done while we are reading. So this is the Sam that we perform, or whenever we end our Tukra, or like I'll be teaching you in further videos, the Tukras, the Dhyayas, anything, we'll end up with Sam. Or we end up with Sa. So in this Taal we have three different layers, that is the Vilambit layer that we have just read, Madhya layer, and the Drut layer. Vilambit layer is the slowest of all. The Madhya layer is 2 times faster than Vilambit, and Drut layer is 4 times faster than the Vilambit layer. So we have read the Vilambit layer. Now we will be reading the Madhya layer. So let's just begin. Dha, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Ta, Ta, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Ta, Ta, Din, Din, Dha, Dha. This is the Madhya. Now we'll be reading the Drut. Dha, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Dha, Dha, Din, Din, Ta, Ta, Din, Din, Dha. Din din da da 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 a footwork. So either you can stand like this, that is a standing posture, or you can stand in the naman position. Your left hand and on above it your right hand, just cross it and keep in front of your chest. Not too much above, not too much down, just in front of your chest. So let's just start with the vilambit leg. Keep upgrading yourself and take care of yourself. Meet you in the next video. Namaskar.